Here are the EZ fields I got after 500 time steps. First, we can see that the amplitude of the fields appear to be diminishing to zero by the time they reach the reflection height of the ionosphere. Also, we can see waveguide modes propagating down the parallel plate waveguide we've created between the ground and the ionosphere. Next time, we'll talk about what to do with the right side of our grid.